Hi, my name's Daniel Ertl. I'm part of the Formula Hybrid team for the 2011 Senior Design Competitions at MSOE. Basically, we designed and built a car to compete as in a Formula-style race competition sponsored by the Society of Automotive Engineers. This year's team consisted of 4 electrical engineers and 3 mechanical engineers. The main goals for this project were to reduce weight, increase speed, increase the top speed of the vehicle, and be competitive this year. We did this by implementing a lithium-ion battery system, increasing the horsepower of the motors by 500% to an 80 horsepower system, and implementing a generator and converter system to really become a true hybrid vehicle. The competition was held in Loudoun, New Hampshire this year, and after designing and implementing our overall vehicle, we competed and got second place for the GM Best Engineered Hybrid System and first place in all the electrical races. So it really is a testament to the engineering of our both our electrical and mechanical teams.